Hello viewers, today we show that the momentum operator h cross by iota del del x is Hermitian. How to prove this result? And we discuss today and clear this idea. And the viewer who are watching this video first time, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get all the notification and latest update of my videos. Let's watch. Now for taking part of the solution, momentum operator p hat is equal to h cross by iota del del x. We are taking this way, we are taking by the notation p hat. Now its conjugate, that means complex conjugate, we know this Hermitian, and taking its conjugate form, and this conjugate is obviously complex conjugate. So complex conjugate of p hat is p hat star, and certainly it will be h cross by minus iota. That means minus of h cross by iota del del x, I will be replaced by minus I. If p is Hermitian operator, its expectation, that means how to calculate the expectation, we already know this is a mean of this idea, and specially it is used in part of the statistics, but we are calculating here this expectation. So its expectation value, that is tag of, it is a notation, tag of p, and this tag of p in any state, we are taking it in different any state, that psi must be real, and our main object is to prove that this tag of p must be real. That means tag of p is equal to integral minus infinity to infinity psi star h cross by iota del psi del x dx, that must be real. So we are proving this result, and we have to show in this way that it must be real, and taking this equation number 1. Now integrating 1 by parts, we get tag of p, and that will be by taking integration after, we are getting h cross by iota psi star psi, that integral limit up to minus infinity to infinity, minus integral minus infinity to infinity h cross by iota del psi star del x psi dx. And how to prove? This is a general by parts of integration in plus 2 level, that is senior secondary level. And by this property, first terms, that is h cross by iota psi star psi minus infinity to infinity, that will be, that must be 0. That is a probability, idea of probability density functions, and that will be taking a part of 0. First part will be 0, and the second part, if we are taking this conjugate system in Hilbert space, and if we are interchanging this conjugation, we are getting this type of result, that is minus infinity to infinity, minus sign will be absorbed, that will be minus of h cross by iota del psi star del x psi dx, that will be psi into, that is an interchanging sign, psi into h cross by iota whole star, that will be minus h cross by iota, iota star will be, that will be minus iota, that is minus I, complex conjugate, so minus sign will be absorbed, and finally we are writing psi into h cross by iota del psi del x whole star dx, psi into, in this result we are getting this expression, and This result will produce p hat star, that is simply conjugate term, p hat star. So we are getting finally our result, and taking it equation number 2. From 1 and 2 we can say then p hat, that is a p tag, is equal to its complex conjugate, as p hat star is equal to p hat. So it must be a complex conjugate, that is p hat is real by the property of complex number system. That is p hat real, that means momentum operator p is equal to h cross by iota del del x is Hermitian. This is the property of Hermitian. And we end our discussion today. If you like this video, like it, share it, and always subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get all the notification. and latest update of my video. Thanks for watching.